back here on G. For the D, we're going to use this voicing. Earlier in Bobby's career, this might have been this with the pinky on the 10th fret bass note.
To get back to it.